Are you still buying vegan mayo? If yes, you're definitely missing out. Let's make our own using milk, mustard, salt, lemon. I put some black garlic, but that's completely optional, and blend everything together. When the ingredients are all incorporated into a mix, slowly add your oil until you achieve the desired texture. Here is our black garlic aioli, I guess. Pour it in a jar and store in the fridge, ready to use.